Tina's our time. Tim and Randy are joining us live this morning at the Beall Mansion, and this is in Alton, Illinois. It's beautiful in there, Margie.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, unbelievable. Built 1902 and 1903. It is a piece of history.
Really is, and you can stay here. It's an incredible mansion. Every room you walk in, the ceilings are... I'm looking at the guest book dating back to the early 2000s. Thousands of people have stayed in this building, and you'll get a chance to see a lot of the rooms. Come on just for a quick tour, and you're going to meet the owners. Every single room is an ode to history. Every single room is absolutely beautiful, and you'll see artifacts and antiques and hand-done things. It's just gorgeous.
Yeah, it is beautiful. And you mentioned the woodwork. I mean, it's just amazing.
And Jim and Sandy, who are the owners, will have a story about every piece of furniture, every armoire, who carved it, what year. Say good morning to Jim and Sandy below. They are the owners, the proprietors, and the place is incredible. You've only seen a teeny fraction of it. Thank you for letting us into your home this morning. It's incredible.
No doubt.
Our pleasure.
It's absolutely... What impressed you the most, Timmy?
Well, all of it. I'm overwhelmed by all the history in here and y'all's knowledge of it. Talk about how this house came to be, the history of it.
It was built originally in 1903 as a wedding gift. The gentleman named Zephaniah Bowman Job had it built for his son and his son's bride.
Nice.
Mary Drummond of the Drummond Tobacco Fortune was his bride.
Wow, a pretty nice gift. And then years later, she had him committed as insane.
Right.
And then she married again and had that husband committed. And then she married another husband and had him committed. And one more.
And yes. They all had money. So yeah. I'm not saying marry, but you know, I'm not saying. So
Scarlet.
People can stay here, right? People can stay in this home, and you have wedding parties, corporate retreats, and you do all the cooking. It is a bed and breakfast after all, right?
Yes.
What are some of the things that you serve up?
Tortuga rum French toast is our favorite, and that's kind of the one we highlight most of the time, and guests will come back and, what'd you have last time? I want it again. So we basically, that's like our main one that we serve, and it's really luscious.
And they also have chocolate. Like they always
chocolate.
Have. They also have several different chocolates.
Because you need more sugar the day after Halloween, Timmy, right?
Yeah, exactly. They've got a whole smorgasbord of chocolate back
truly,
there.
Truly, you could walk into this home in the Beall Mansion, and every corner is a bit of history. Some of the original fixtures, absolutely beautiful. You can stay here, and this is just the downstairs. When we come back in about 10 or 15 minutes or so, we're going to take you upstairs to the guest rooms and show you beautiful, ornately carved beds, some of the original armoires that were in the home, and just the incredible accoutrement. It's lavishly appointed, as they say, Tim.
There's a fainting sofa up there.
There's that, too.
I just like
chocolate.
Trying fainting sofa.
I know you do. So we'll come back more live in your neighborhood from Alton, Illinois, and the Beall Mansion. It is a hidden gem. If you didn't know about it, now you have a walking stick. Oh, there you go. So many cool things. We're going to show as much as we can coming up on Fox 2 News in the morning.